This is syringe supplying NTD injection. We have to remove this lock first. Okay. Now remove the needle cap carefully and the size of needle can be adjusted by pulling this forward for thin patient. Needle size should be small, and for each patient the needle size should be longer, and simply we pull out to reduce the length of the needle, and once adjusted the length of needle as per build of the patient, we remove the air inside the syringe and then give the medicine intramuscularly, preferably in deltoid.